get your tummies rumbling for a feast this weekend when the first ever Bacon Festival comes to town.
Oh, my goodness, boy. The event is on Saturday at Rashfield, and you'll find everything from main dishes that feature bacon to bacon cocktails. 11 News reporter Jennifer Franciotti has a story she could sink her teeth into.
There actually are those who don't like it, but for the rest of us, there's nothing quite like the smell of bacon frying up in a pan. And at Rashfield, the tents are going up for the first ever Maryland Bacon Festival this weekend.
This is a no-holds-bar bacon free-for-all.
Evan Weinstein is the event organizer and says on Saturday from 9 to 10, there will be over 30 area restaurants and food trucks cooking up every kind of bacon dish you can imagine.
There's going to be a chocolatier on site, there's going to be cupcakes, there's going to be donuts, there's going to be all kinds of bacon dishes, more bacon than you've probably ever seen in your life.
Bluegrass Tavern in Federal Hill is going to be there, and pork is their specialty. They cure their own bacon, marinated in garlic and herbs, fresh from the farm. And Saturday, this is what you can expect from Bluegrass: bacon, chicken, and waffles.
Cornbread waffle, chucked it full of bacon, took our cold smoked fried chicken, popped it on top, finished with a little bit of ancho chili, powdered sugar, and what we call hog syrup, which is just natural cane syrup reduced down with bacon skins and pork stock.
Mmm, and once your belly is full, organizers say there'll be plenty to do besides eat.
We're also going to have a children's area. We're going to have chef demonstrations. We're having a bacon cooking competition between all the restaurants. Bacon is the meat of gods. It's the duct tape of meat. It's everybody loves bacon, and that's what our overall brand is. America loves bacon.
Tickets for the festival are $25, and Stan, just in case you can't make it, these two pieces are just for you. Here in Federal Hill, Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News, looking out for you, buddy.